I'm here with head coach Jamie Cluesman. Coach, coming off a game at Newberry, your thoughts on that game?
I thought we played well second, third, and fourth quarter. First quarter hurt us, obviously, but, you know, they had some tough shots. We had hands in their face. They had kids step out and hit shots that hadn't hit those shots all year. So, you know, they were just feeling it from the beginning. We kind of dug ourselves too big of a hole to recover, but, you know, we still ended on a positive note. You know, we played well second, third, and fourth quarter. Newberry's playing extremely well right now. They have beat two of the top three teams, so, you know, they're fighting for those top spots.
You guys host Lincoln Memorial here in the Pryor Center on Wednesday. What can you tell us about the Rail Splitters?
They play extremely hard. They got a lot of kids that can shoot the ball. They got a point guard who's extremely fast. I think we're just going to have to try to mix up what defense that we're playing on them, try to keep them out of a rhythm. I think they're a team of rhythm. So we've got some different game plans in mind, and we're going to try to put those to use today and hopefully come out tomorrow with a win.
It's a big game for you guys right now. They're in a three-way tie for sixth place. You guys are one win behind them in ninth. Looking ahead to conference tournament play, the top eight teams go. How big is it to win tomorrow?
It's huge. You know, it's the biggest game of the year, not only because of the tie situation and we're fighting for, you know, that eighth spot, but, you know, it's our next game. And, you know, if we're fortunate enough to beat them and it comes down to a tie between the two of us, we will win the tiebreaker as of now. So we've got to put ourselves in position to fight for those last few spots to make the tournament, and a win tomorrow can definitely help us get to that point.
A high note heading into tomorrow, you guys are 7-3 at home right now and have had a lot of success in the Pryor Center this year.
Yeah, I think it's just, you know, the community support. You know, people rally behind us, and, you know, it's always fun playing at home. You know, we don't have to mix up, you know, our routine too much. You know, the kids get to sleep in their own beds, and it's just kind of a normal thing for them. So I think any team will say that they would much rather play at home. So hopefully it continues to be good for us going into tomorrow.
Tomorrow's a big game. Top three keys to victory.
Defend the three-point line. You know, try to pressure them into some turnovers and keep them off the free throw line. They attempt 20-plus free throws a game, and, you know, those are free points. Clock stops, so we got to keep them off the line.
The Cavaliers will be looking for another win at home against the Rail Splitters tomorrow at 5:30 in the Pryor Center. Thanks, Coach, and good luck.
Thank you.